In a lost stick in the corner by a Detroit player, and he starts going with Celine. Another fight.
Yes.
Joe Koser.
Yeah.
Oh, and he's pounding away on Celine. No contest there as Koser wins it. And this is Saturday afternoon fights with Brad Park.
Now, Brad was just suspended for 6 games earlier today for sending his team out against the Maple Leafs. I wonder if we'll have everybody out on the ice before this one is through. Boy, Mats, as we mentioned in the open, doesn't shy away from the physical part of the game. I'm sure we'll think twice again before fighting Joe Koser. I think Koser may get an extra 2 on this trip because there's no doubt about it. He started swinging while Mats still had his hands in his gloves and on the stick. It'll be interesting to see if Andy hands out an extra 2.